It's the same thing as you jumping up and down the place and shivering and, you know, doing jumping jacks to warm yourself up. So don't feel like he is nervous about anything. He's just wiggling, trying to warm up his body, because it'd be like somebody coming into your room and, you know, taking the blankets off your bed while you're asleep, but you're like, no, it's fine. So I'll put him down here to walk around here in just a minute, but I wanted everybody to get a good look at him. So those of you just coming up, is three-banded armadillo from South America. It's the second smallest armadillo of all armadillos. There's about 27 species. He's the second smallest one. All armadillos live south of our borders, except for the nine-banded armadillo that we have here. But a real armadillo that you've ever seen would be from Central and South America.
It's like a transformer.
Like a transformer! Oh my God! I love that. Can I use that? Can I sip? That to people that he's like a transformer. I love that analogy. I've never heard that before. If you're wondering what his armor is, it's three layers. So it's bones, plates of bones. So there is some flexibility to it. You can see when I squeeze here, it's not like a tortoise shell where it's solid and you can't move it at all. It's plates of bones. So there is some flexibility in there. It is part of his skeleton. So his spine is fused to the inside of that armor, so he cannot walk out of his shell. If that were to happen, he would no longer be living. He would have no spine. So it's bone, and then that bone is covered by a layer of thick, hard...